So if you look at that, that's your whole plan.
Yeah.
So right there, and then you play it at one frame. Go again. Where'd that hit off the golf club there?
It was on the hill, yeah.
Look familiar?
Oh, yeah.
Did you give him lessons or something?
That's not the best.
Why? Watch. Cause you wanna know all I'm doing all right now?
It's just completely different from that normal shot.
Okay, so that, ladies and gentlemen, is a 22-degree launch angle. That club bottom not right behind the ball. Too close to the ball. No chance. Like, that's why it hit it and it never came on the sky. Focus, focus on in-out path, so, like, him and I use noodles all the time on gravel.
Yeah.
At an angle.
I'm just kind of following that as my
in the downswing.
Downswing.
So if your club hits that in the downswing, it's too far from the outside, right?
Right. Okay.
Club base was closed.
Yes.
So my guess is that you are, your club face is open and you time to flip, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So you can't flip it anymore if you're going to do that.
Right.
Okay.
Okay. That makes sense.
All right.
All right.
Better. Boom.